intend to achieve. Here's the challenge. Tons and tons have been written about setting and achieving goals. Almost nothing has been written about intentions. Intentions are the foundation for goal achievement. Intentions are the power behind goal achievement. Intentions create both resolve and desire to achieve. So, real simple question, what are your intentions? When you get your sales plan or sales quota, do you intend to achieve it? Or are you defeated the moment you look at it?